Hi, everyone. This video is about how to move Steam games to another drive. Here are three methods you can try. Use the Move Install Folder feature in Steam. Open Steam and go to the Settings. Select Downloads and Steam Library Folders. In the pop-up window, click Add Library Folder. Then select a location and give a name to the new library folder. Right-click your game and select Properties. In the following window, select Local Files and click Move Install Folder. Choose the new Steam Library folder and click Move Folder. Use Steam Library Manager. Download Steam Library Manager online. Install and launch Steam Library Manager. Click the Create Library Folder button. Then select a path and click OK. Choose Steam as the library type and click Create Library. Select the original library and drag your game to the new library. Go to the Task Manager tab and click the Start button. Move the entire Steam folder. Press Win-E to open File Explorer and navigate to the Steam folder. Copy the Steam folder and paste it to another drive. Run Steam from the new location. Rename the old Steam folder. Then you can keep or delete the old Steam folder. Extend the C drive. Connect a USB flash drive and launch Mini Tool Partition Wizard. Click Bootable Media. Select the media type and choose USB flash disk to create a bootable USB drive. Boot your computer from the USB drive. Right-click your C drive and select Extend. Choose how much space to extend and click OK. Click Apply and Yes. Then you can close Mini Tool Partition Wizard and shut down your computer. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.